people think.
Alright, hello. Hello. That's fine.
See, he's here, 7 o'clock. So, Chris Station, are you not liking something? Just gonna wait the usual 5 minutes, have people
show up here. Hello.
Fred had a good suggestion on the mainstays here, and
that's fine.
Have JoJo open the box, or open the box, not the pack, but just the box, to hopefully give us some better mojo.
Because
last box, man, that was something pretty bad. We kind of both were a lot too. We did a
retail, or
just gonna wait for the off 5 minutes. Have people yell as well.
All right,
show
hello,
and Fred had a good suggestion. Both of them from the mainstays here, and
But hopefully she'll get
a good suggestion. A nice little
from
the mainstays here, and JoJo opened the box, or
There it is. Did that do it? I think it's because like I said on the thing, I'm doing YouTube, I'm doing Facebook and YouTube at the same time. So, all right, cool. Because then I had Facebook open, and then that's what. Okay, cool. That's what it was. I thought you were mad about the punch out scene, man. It's like, dude, it's a classic game. Sorry about that. So yeah, it's technical. I apologize, but I want to be able to stream on Facebook as well. So it's kind of a thing I was setting up before it. So I'm glad it's working. But yeah, that was it. I had the video open and it wasn't muted. So I think my computer was distributing sounds from both the streaming software and the Facebook feed. It's kind of weird though. I've realized that if I have the Facebook open, it's two different chat rooms. So we'll see how that goes. I'm usually on YouTube, so that's the better chat. But what's your eBay though? I want to write it down because you won that Jordan a baseball card last time, and I was like I know you won it, but then I looked at your name and it's Snail Speed. I'm like, that's not the same as the eBay, and so I don't know who to send this to. So yeah, I know then. Never mind, that was easy. Congrats. It's hard to keep track of the two different names. I don't know if you left, man. Maybe you weren't quite there, like you left, but you watched the video. The Lucky Show gave away a Jordan like baseball rookie. Just like a fun card. But yeah, you were on the list. You probably just left right afterwards. We were just kind of spitballing there. Lucky Show's not here today, unfortunately. He's just busy, but it's kind of his giveaways. We're kind of doing both. He's kind of the the expert host there, and he's just going to provide a lot more content, I believe, as far as how the hobby goes and things like that, of, you know, ongoings there. So he does his own kind of giveaways. I do the Price is Right afterwards. Everybody who's here, we do a chat giveaway. Wow, I just thought of that too, doing Facebook as well. It's like, how do I do both chats? Well, we'll try to keep going there. I'll mention it a few times, and let's try to get everyone in the same chat, maybe, because that's another issue, right, for trying to do that Price is Right game at the end. But the prize at the end is a free entry into Prism Retail number 8, which is already up on eBay. So yeah, I think we're at 7:06. So we're ready to start the randomization, and then we're gonna have JoJo give us the good luck and rip the panini off.
Hi.
And yeah, I think we're about to start.
I know.
There's like almost nothing.
I know the line is not that.
All right, we're good. Let's go. So here's the list here. This is order of purchase. That's how I always do it. Is the original list starts off in the order of purchase. Yes, exactly. Let's get some fire. And I think we do it. We're doing this. So I copy it. Classic dice roll. One dice roll determines how many times we randomize that list. That is 5. So we got a 5. So we're going to randomize the original list 5 times. And then that determines all the cool stuff. Determines if you have a chance at the team you wanted. So 5 times, there's 1. And the 5th one, don't do any more. Okay. Go back here, team order, you're gonna see two team lists, but the other team list is exactly the same, it's just I put it there so I can do a ticker on the top. I'd like to explain that so it's not all, I think sometimes you can get a little confusing there, but let's see here. Oh, my goodness. All right, so 5 times. Here we go. All right.
Technical difficulties.
Little technical difficulties, but I think we're okay. All right, so now I'm gonna copy and paste this, get a ticker, go on top. I think we're ready. Congrats, Pelicans. Hammer got Pelicans. Grizz. Helms got Grizz. Lakers, Ecto. Bulls, another good one. Drew the Gizame. Cool, cool. Good luck. Let's hopefully get some good cards, right? So now it's up top. Let me know if you want to know what your team is, if you can't see it, anything like that. And let me know if you have any more, kind of any lag or anything, technical difficulties there, but I think we're good.
I was wondering how you did the thing on top of our team. Physically type everything.
All right, so I'm going to JoJo cut the box. Let's get lucky.
I'm scared.
Go for it.
I'm going.
You got this. That is? I think it's gorgeous. Break it apart, rip it. Good job.
This is hard to open.
You got it, just go. You don't have to be delicate with the box itself after it. You can just pull it up from the middle. Okay, put your thumb in there and pull it. Yeah, you got it. Just take them all out. Fred's got your back.
Finish stuff.
It's okay. As long as you get all the packs out and they're all in camera, we're good. Just put them in a stack behind it, though. Don't block the camera necessarily. So we're good. And show the empty box.
It's not empty
yet. Okay.
Okay, there's the empty box.
Cool. Okay. I think she gave us appropriate JoJo mojo. Got it. There, let me get the box over here though. I like to put the cards in here. So we're at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 to make the stacks equal. All right, I like to shuffle them up.
Just to say that we might get lucky.
Well, you never know, man. I feel like there's maybe a certain pack where that auto is. I like to get it later. What happened here?
I
actually moved it. Don't move my stuff, man!
I just like
that. Jaja Mojo. Oh, yeah. Oh, you changed it there. Oh, yeah. I got you. I see him. All right, cool. Let me see right back here. I just want to make sure Facebook is cool too on it. Since I've never done it. I don't see anyone chatting to Facebook, so it's all good. Alrighty. Let's start. Fire up. Up in here. Let me turn this other light on. I think I'm losing a little bit. There we go. Nice and bright. There we are. Eric Pascal. Nice start. I think it's a decent one. Oh, we have a silver in the first one. It's Tristan Thompson. Didn't see it coming to tease it.
I'm lucky.
Well, it's not too bad. The scale's pretty decent for a... The scale's decent for a rookie base. Then we got the Tristan Thompson is not cool, though, for a silver. That's bogus. Straight up not cool. But first pack, so it's not like we're gonna be too sad. We gotta move on. And refresh on my little things. All right, we can do better. We will. I hope.
Well, it's like I got out of the camera that I'm looking at, and like, holy snipers, you just put that out of the camera.
Yeah. Carson Edwards, base, Tyler Johnson, and then a PJ Washington Jr. emergent, base, and a Hassan Whiteside, base. PJ Washington, kind of cool.
Okay, if you get a $3,000 card or over, you have to let me open your packs.
Yeah, exactly. You might be starting a trend here if we do hit a big card. That is true. Put me out of work.
The green on the pack is blending with the
peas. Daniel Gafford. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. Lakers. Is a James Harden dominance. True Holiday. Who does he have? I don't know. Look. It's on the board. Who's Kings do I got? Heat. On Celtics. There you go. Yeah, we always get Celtics rookies, though, so you... Nothing to worry about there. All right. Pau Gasol. Bismack Biyombo. A Nikolai Jokic dominance. Eric Gordon. Not good.
Not good, but remember you shuffled the packs, so...
Yeah, we're just getting all the bad stuff early. Get them out of the way. NBA is getting closer. That's for sure. It's coming back, man.
Yay!
John Henson, base. Colin Sexton, base. And Luka Šamanić, instant impact, base.
Is it Luka?
Lou Williams. Luka Doncic is a good card, but not... Luka Šamanić. I mean, he's okay, I guess. He doesn't, you know. He's a young guy, so we don't know yet.
Oh, you
fully, but yeah, he is not the same. He is the other Luka that hasn't, I don't know if he's played a minute in the NBA yet. Whoa, good job. Nice.
See? That is. What happens when you let me?
This is already infinitely better than our last two boxes.
You see?
Nice. Nice job, Joe. She did it. It was Fred's idea, too, so whoever got Grizz here can thank Fred as well. Because it was his suggestion. Damn. Get it all nice and loaded. Getting Joe drunk. He's not even 21 yet, is he? Alright, that was cool. Heck yeah, is there any more in this pack? I think there's more cards. There's Trey Young. There is a Thibault, Emergent, and then a Steven Adams.
Wait, if John's 21, he's a really young basketball player.
Yeah, he's a rookie. A lot of good rookies are not going to be 21 because they've only spent a year in college at the most. Well, yeah, now they can go to other times, but usually it's a one and done. They went to college for 1 year. That's a cool card. I'm gonna put that in the hard stuff right now.
Let's move this over here, actually. So you don't have to reach on
another. So I was saying, Helm, I think Helm's got that one, right? Are you the Grizz? So you should be thanking Fred for that magic. He was the mastermind behind that.
You need like a hard table there, so it doesn't get out of the camera.
Yeah, I need a lot of things, man.
Yeah, we do not really have a good setup here.
Yeah,
it's a pretty good setup, but it's not the best setup that you can get.
Culver, base, solid. Got a silver coming up. Is it a big one? Nope. Alfonso McKinney, silver, boo. And a Buddy Hield base. I like to see a play in tourney. See if the Kings can't, get in for the first time in a long time. The Panther, JoJo's doing great, right? How you doing, JoJo?
I'm okay.
She's cool.
I'm okay.
She's doing good. Her baby sister's sleeping, so as long as she doesn't wake up, JoJo can continue to kick it with us. But if not, she's got to go
watch. Get
her out of our hair, because yeah, she will just mess this stuff up.
Oh,
she hates Ja rookie cards. She'll eat them for dinner. Dennis
but
Rodman. I just love this card. I don't know why. It's like it fits Dennis Rodman. He's just like in the air doing crazy stuff right with his hair. Good card. Brandon Clark, there's another. These emergents that we've been getting are a little off-center, to be honest. I mean, if you can see that right side, unfortunately. But there's another Grizz hit, though. Brandon Clark's cool.
That's okay.
Yeah.
This is better than last podcast.
Man.
Whoa! What?
Whoa!
Oh, Zion! Yeah!
That's the one!
I just looked away for a second and I turned back and it's a Zion!
Yeah!
Yay!
You got the Zion head!
Damn!
Let's get these youngsters going, Brian! Woo!
Is Zion 21 yet?
What a difference, dude.
You see, you've gotten the two pretty much best players you can get.
Oh, that's exactly what we got. The two best players you could get.
Last
time? For sure.
It was just bad players. And this time,
oh,
we
just everything.
It.
Yeah.
You get good players.
Woo! Nice. Hammer. We got a silver in here. Maybe it's even better. It's not. We're fun, dude.
You got me excited.
But, you know, it's a rookie. Silver rookie. I still take that over, you know, whatever. McKinney and some other guys we've been getting, right?
Yeah.
So there you go, Clippers. You never know. He's just a rookie, right? And it's a cool silver. It's a nice looking one. Same with this Zion, man. You see any surface stuff? I mean, it's going to be pretty good. I don't see any problems. And then it's a Shamet, Landry Shamet at the end here. Nice. It's got something to show. Huh.
There's
snow
on
this island. Heck yeah! Okay. I gotta be able to see the screen. So. Larry Nance Jr. in base, and then Refundo. I'll put that in the sleeve.
I don't wanna go this way, because then I'm gonna block the mirror.
That's true. Well, we don't have much light or, you know, much area where to go, so. That's cool. I'm happy. Congrats.
You see, this is what happens when you let me open the box.
I guess so, yeah. I mean, that might be nice. Might have to do this forever. Thibault! Dang, this box is so much better than the last one. Nice Thibault base there. Larry Bird base, and we got a green coming up. Oh, RJ Barrett green, hell yeah, dude. This is cool.
You see?
This is so much more fun than the last box.
You see?
Oh, yeah, I do. Let's see.
You get a Jaw. You get a Zion. You get the RJ.
Man. Yeah. Again, you know, if you look at it right, we're not looking bad here. Mm-hmm. The green is going to be hard to show up a little bit on this camera, but... You know, I am not a grader, but like I've said before, you can tell when things suck, right? And it doesn't just jump off the page that it sucks. So these cards are nice, gradable. Gradable cards here.
And I'm getting the hang of learning basketball names.
Yep. It's pretty important. There was a Ricky Rubio base and then that bird. There you go, Celtics. Fred. Exactly. She is.
What?
She said you're the one that's actually doing the work. There's another Luca. Semantic though. Base.
I'm not even mad at him.
Mike Porter Jr. Another green. No. Derek Jones Jr. See, that's cool though. I mean, whatever. I mean, that's not cool.
It is,
but at the same time,
it's
like
than
you see,
last box.
They could all be like this. Like last box, yeah. And then this time they're not. So that's good. All right. What do we got here? Man, we're even halfway. Are we three? Six. This is the halfway one. Do a little cleanup. Get the second half going. We haven't hit like the auto yet. I haven't seen any rubies. Ruby waves. Maybe there's a pink pulsar. So imagine where we can go from here. So I guess there's no rookie if it's not in the first. You know, speaking of rubies. Nah, Drew Holiday. Cool player, but... And Kelly Oubre Jr. Not a good Ruby wave. It's been a while. Feels like it anyway, it's just a couple packs. Let's clean this up.
Yeah.
All this up
intermission.
Here.
Intermission. A really short intermission.
Yep.
Shoot.
Actually, I'll throw this over here. But... something's going to happen. Just gotta clean up here.
It's
and now the lights make it super hot in here. It sucks. And it's hot in general. It's just been getting that way. Where'd my roller go? Oh man. All over here. What are you doing, buddy? I know. It's because it's. We're all good. We just organize these stacks, and then we are back to
normal.
Back to the packs. Lint roller time. I didn't have that on the board, man.
What?
The lint roller is over there. It's like star of the show. I get third billing now.
What?
Third billing? Like I'm the third most important? Because the lint rollers, maybe. Well, you're probably the most important. Then the lint roller. What is that? Is that another ruby? Or is it something better? Is it a pink? No, it's a ruby.
No.
I think it's a ruby. Oh, the auto's here. We put the auto down, and then there's a Sean Kemp. Supersonics, aka Thunder, because the Supersonics turned into the Thunder, so we won't do anything weird there. Sean Kemp, Ruby Wave. Cool looking card. I don't know much the value there, but that's a cool looking card. And then we can... then let's show us... This awesome auto. No way, dude. I want to kill you, bro. If anyone watched last time, you know that this was the exact same auto we got in the last box. That is ridiculous.
What?
This guy with Dwayne Dedman. He was in the Sacramento Kings for like a week. But it's just the thing. It was the penmanship from last box. That is insane, man.
Two cards.
Come on. Well, there you go, Kings. You got the auto. Jeez, dude. That is a ridiculously bad joke. Bad murder's not a joke. But...
What the heck? Alright. I'd rather have the Sean Kemp ruby, to be honest with you. And then a Russell Westbrook base.
You can open the door if you want.
I did.
You did?
The door is open.
Can you turn the AC up? Yeah, do that.
Up or down?
Well, you know, the temperature down, but the AC then turns on.
Jay is Bazley.
Nicholas Batum. Kawhi Leonard. Robert Covington.
Cold. Pretty cold.
Good little pack. I know.
Let's downgrade. I think maybe, did we...
Did we go too soon? Is everything just going too fast? Rajon Rondo. Base. A silver coming up though, come on. There's Paul Pierce. It's a pretty looking silver. Celtics. It really does look, it looks nice. Surface wise, centering wise, it looks like a really solid card. Just, you know, you would prefer a rookie or a LeBron, something like that.
These are the OGs of High Roller Breaks, man. Get to know them.
Jalen Hands. We got a silver, I think, emergent or Jarrett Culver, emergent. Wow, the silver spacing is way better than any other emergents we got in this box. So there you go, Culver. It's not bad for a Timberwolves hit. Silver emergent. And then a Derek Favors. Decent, just like, you know, the card says. Clap, clap, clap.
It's not overreact, but
solid. Go, guy. Isaiah Thomas. Nice, RJ Barrett, instant impact. That's a cool card. Couple RJs.
I like the diversity here. It's not just... So a few different rookies. Maybe we got a Kobe White, I don't know.
A Rui. Plenty more stuff to come. There is 3, 6, 7 packs left, so. Not doing too bad. Admiral. Another mainstay, man. This guy shows up a lot. The new Admiral. The Dream.
The dream is to have this ruby be a rookie. It's not.
Man. It's not a good one. Come on, pal. Get out of here. Just take your stuff and go. Trailblazers too, wearing that Bucks jersey though. Trying to read back at some of the chat. Alright, this dude's cool. Making jokes. Larry Johnson, Grandmama. Base. Darius Bazley, instant impact. And Montrezl. So, forgettable pack there. This is one of five more. Yeah, he's just. Bojan. Bogdanovich, Karl Malone. We have another green, Anthony Hardaway. Got like some cool vets going on here. Just those aren't
particularly valuable, so we want something different. But
Penny is cool. I had those shoes when I was a kid. Loved him. He had the little penny doll, like that. I think did Spike Lee do that too? I think like the little commercials where he was like a little marionette.
Oh. Did he mean to say Joe?
I think so. And Joe's just fine. She's feeling great. Krista, Derek Rose. We have a height, Donovan Mitchell. And then a CJ McCollum. Okay. Just getting down to the last of it. Hopefully got something big left, right?
Yep, hopefully we get like a Crystal
final. Yeah. I don't know, just because in this one, but I know what you're trying to say. Cause we want one. Gordon Hayward, what's the silver coming up? Dion Waiters, man. One too many gummy bears. For Deion Waiters. I know, she's cool. She was just a little nervous opening the box.
Wedding's still sleeping.
Nice, and the baby is still sleeping. Wow. Amazing. So, going down to the last pack. I don't see anyone chatting in. Who's watching in on the... I wish they were like... combined. I'm wondering who's watching. But this is for people in the break only. And then we're gonna do a live game right after this, so for a free entry in the next one. I got it all set up. Anthony Davis base. Torrey Craig base. Steph Curry, NBA finalist base. And then a Troy Brown Jr. base.
Is Steph Curry?
Alright. Steph Curry, well it depends, but most of them, yeah, they're better than a lot of people there, but that one's not particularly great or anything. But yeah, Steph Curry's a big time player. Last pack. Malik Monk.
Dang. Zion!
Do we not have a rookie in this one? There's a silver though.
Please, Zion, please.
Wesley Matthews. No. John Wall base. Tristan Thompson, Malik Monk. Alright, well that was still overall.
Okay.
Really great box, honestly though. That's a good one when you
we
get.
We got Zion and Ja and RJ, so RJ, three really good players.
The RJ Green. Let's go over the hits real quick. Those are all the kind of the vets, and then any silvers and stuff I put in the sleeve right away. But we're okay here. And get yourself ready for the Price is Right. Get those thinking caps on. There's a clear theme. In tonight's one, it'll be very obvious. But that doesn't mean you're gonna know what the cards are, or what the prices are. That's for sure. Let's see here. So yeah, I put that Wesley there. RJ Barrett, Culver, Silver, Emergent, that Paul Pierce Silver, Sean Kemp Ruby, Dwayne Dedman, man, once again. RJ Barrett, Green Prism. Solid card. Thibault, base. Mufundu, silver. Solid. There's the Zion Williamson base card. That's awesome. Emergent, Brandon Clark, base. McKinney, silver. Culver, base. Thibault, base, emergent. There's the Ja, base. PJ Washington, Jr., base. Tristan Thompson, silver. Pat Pascal. And then I put these in there for whatever reason. All right. Solid box, I would say. Congrats to the winner. There's the baby. Yeah, that's exactly, I guess that's what I did. Nothing at the end there. All right. So let's get to the game. Let's do a giveaway here. Yeah, it was baby time. It's just what I usually do with the baby, just close the door. Someone else to deal with him. That's Quarantine 101. Just close the door. They're gone. Alright, well, we can do this. Let's do this game so we can get to, so I can get back to being daddy. So we switch scenes. I'm going to remember to switch my scenes here.
This is... nice. Appreciate that. Alright, so... What Price is Right is it's just like the game show, really. It's just a copy of the game show. What we do, though, is we do a first round, and I put a sealed box, and it's a direct sale. It's from either, like, 130point.com sales or PWCC, so it's like an official sale that I'm getting this price from. And then you try to guess the price of this box the closest without going over. And so the two answers to that price without going over move on to the Showcase Showdown, and where then you will guess on actual cards, two card lots, to see how much those ones are worth. But I'll explain that as we get to the next round. First round, though, all you got to do is guess which box this is. Is everyone ready? There's a 15-second timer, by the way, too. That's mentioned that. I turn on a 15-second timer after I read the title of the box. And once that timer is done, no more answers can be given. But before that, just, do your best. Do your best without going over. All right. We are good to go. Let me check Facebook real quick. I don't see anyone chatting the Facebook ones. I think we're okay. Alrighty, we're doing it. This is a 18-19 Optic Choice box. Go for it. Give me your guesses. 15 seconds. I think we... Alright. Got him in. Alright, let's see. I think we definitely got a couple winners. Not everybody went over. It is... Where my little thing? There we go. We got 455. Oh, that date's wrong. Darn, I always forget to change the date. The price is actually from May 24th. May 24th sale. That was $4.55 on May 24th.
Wasn't that old of a sale. Message retracted. Oh, $4.90, I see. So $4.55. Can't go over in the first round. So we got... I thought there was more. Where'd all these other ones go? Message retracted? Why'd these messages get retracted? There was a couple people that had better... Sean at $3.80 than $4.90. Dang. I already showed the thing here, huh? I have to go, since I already showed the price, who got the message retracted? I swear, Dan said something like three something, right? You guys there? Well, he's right there with 490. I have to go with the closest then, because I already showed the price. Yeah. So 490 was closest to the 455. And then you got the other one was Jack Dawn. That was weird. I've never had that happen before. I wonder what it was that said. Did you guys do something? Anyway, all right. So closest was Jack Dawn. So you get showcase number one, okay? What was just before though? Is that okay? I mean, 350, Jack. I think you were done. Well, everyone else went over, so that's okay. We're good with that. We'll work on these type of loopholes here. Not loopholes necessarily, but just like I don't know what's up with the message stuff. So Dan, you got showcase number one. Jack, you got showcase number two. Let me know when you're ready, Dan. What I do is I show up two cards, I read the titles, the names of the cards, you know, and what they are, and then you give your best guess. You got 15 seconds. You can go over in this round, though. It's just which one of you two gets closest to the total price of the two cards you're shown, wins a free entry into the next prison retail. So let me know if you're ready, Dan. You're ready. All right, let's do it. Showcase Showdown. All right, this is going to be themed from choice boxes. We got a
2018-19 Optic Green Dragon Raw of Luka Doncic, and then a 2019-20 Green Dragon Raw of Ja Morant. Give me your best price for both those cards combined in 15 seconds. Like I said, you can go over and stuff, just do your best. Alright, I'll do it for you. 875, Ja, 675. We'll add those together. Okay. Yeah, Jack, this isn't your one. You just can guess on you'll guess on the next one. I got two different cards for you, Jack. So his Dan's answer is 675 plus 875. No worries, man. It's all good. It doesn't really affect it. I do these things on the fly, kind of, so, you know, it's bound to have its kind of hiccups there, but let's, Do I need to move this over? It's got a little... I can see you can't really see the whole screen. There we go. Jeez. Okay. A little better. Oh, a lot better. Whoa. See? Things improve. Steadily improve here. That's what we're trying to do, is always make improve. All right, Jack. You're coming up, man. I'm gonna hit this next slide, and your cards will be up. So get ready. We got a 18-19 Green Dragon PSA 10, LeBron James, and then an 18-19 Green Dragon Raw of Shai Alexander. Give me your best guess. Oh, I didn't put the freaking timer. Give me your best guess. God, dude. $1,300 total. All right. We'll see. You guys are close. You guys' answers. His was $1,550. So you guys are both kind of off by a lot. But that's like pretty commonplace, man. We've had a couple people get close, but totally lucky. All right. So first showcase was $8,028.89. So we got $8,028.89 minus $1,550 equals a difference of $6,478.89. And then we got the next total, $9,723.77 minus $1,300 guess is a difference of $8,423.77. So looks like, what was that? Dan won. You got it, Dan. You got it both were, right? I mean, these are random cards, and it's just like one specific auction. They're it's meant to be super hard, so everyone has a chance, you know? Like, even if someone knows a lot about cards, I mean, you could probably get closer, I guess, but the fact that you only have 15 seconds and things like that, it's supposed to be hard, right? So, Dan, you got an automatic spot into Prism Retail number 8, which is currently up. Hopefully it fills up just the next couple days, but you're spot number one, because I don't think I'm sold in it yet. So you'll be on there. And I think that's it. Let's try. I hope to get Lucky Show and provide some more content next episode and stuff like that. Please check out as much as we can, as much as you can on my Facebook and website, just because I got a lot of different breaks on there. The FOTO Mosaic is the one I'm really trying to sell, because I just want to see what's in there. I haven't opened one. I've opened a couple retail boxes. Like blasters that I was lucky enough to get. But other than that, like, I kind of want to see what's up, what's in the box. So it's at 35 a team for the Mosaic retail, which I haven't seen lower. So I hope that can... Oh, thanks for telling me that, man. That makes it easier. I was just going to have to go look up your... Because your name's there, but some of these other ones. But all right, cool, man. I got you. All right, so yeah, so please check me out. HighRollerBreaks.com. The High Roller Breaks... Facebook group, check me on Instagram, all that stuff. Just trying to get more people involved so I can fill up breaks faster. It sucks when they take so long to fill up, right? So that will do it. Really, really appreciate everyone showing up. And I will see you next time. Thanks.